Hi, today is Marketing Monday. My name is Amanda from Cougar, and today I'm going to talk to you about affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is basically where you would promote somebody else's product or service, and basically you get a commission for doing so. I don't know whether you've thought about doing affiliate marketing for yourself, for your own business, but it might be a great way for you to sell a different product or service, have a foot in the door to a customer that you haven't already worked with yet, or to sell something alongside what you already do. So affiliate marketing is a, you know, number one, it's a great way to actually get other people to find out more about somebody that you work with. Affiliate marketing is a great way for you to sell something that is something alongside what you do. So for example, we use affiliate marketing. We use affiliate marketing with regards to Amazon. We've got a recommended reading list on our websites where we have affiliate links, and within our membership, we have Amazon affiliate links, which we are very open and honest and tell people what they are for. If they want to go and buy the book or the product off Amazon without using our affiliate list link, they can do that as well. But it might be worth you having a think about affiliate marketing. So affiliate marketing will enable you to get or reach people that you might not have been able to reach before. It's something that could help you team up or work collaboratively with somebody else. So what I want to ask you today is, if you haven't thought about using affiliate marketing yet, but you've heard about it, you know, you've heard about it in the background, and you're thinking, well, how can I actually bring it into my business? There are a number of ways of doing it. So you can actually sign up to things like CV Affiliate or CJ Affiliate, sorry, or JVZoo. You've also got Amazon affiliates that you could sign up to as well. So you can sell products, not just books, but all different kinds of products and services that Amazon have on their website. You just type in what you're looking for and it will give you the affiliate link. It will also give you a website in the back end of Amazon to show you how many times people have clicked on those links, if anybody's bought. But obviously you've got to sell a certain amount before you get your commission back from Amazon. What you might want to think about is speaking to somebody else, somebody that you work with or somebody that you network with, somebody that has the same kind of clients that you have, but don't necessarily do what you do. So it could work in both ways. You can say to them, you know, if you get me a client or pass me some business, I can give you 10%, 5%, whatever percent that you think is useful to them and to you, and they can do the same to you. So not only are you helping somebody else grow their business, but they're helping you grow your business at the same time. So if you haven't thought about affiliate marketing, maybe have a think about it as another income stream for you and your business. Now, I know that there are a lot of clients that I work with and clients that I don't work with that I meet on a regular basis that actually have affiliate programs. It's also known as a referral program. So the referral program could get you, as I said, a commission based on selling a product or service of somebody else's. So if you haven't thought about affiliate marketing yet, and you're thinking about wanting to bring in another revenue stream into your business, then have a think about affiliate marketing. It could be that you get another part of the business going. It could be that you introduce something completely brand new to your business and have that selling alongside what you already do. So affiliate marketing is a great way for you to grow your business, grow somebody else's business, and help other people grow your business too. So today's only short, very short Marketing Monday. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you get something from it. But what I want to ask you is, what I want to ask you is, who has the same client as you but doesn't do what you do? And to be fair, there might be somebody out there that does what you do, but in a different way than that you do it. So you can actually work together to help each other build your customer base, because you specialize in something that they don't specialize in. So as I said, today is about affiliate marketing and how you can actually use it to your advantage within your own business to gain brand awareness, to get people to see that you are credible, authoritative, and also to help you get a little bit more revenue into your business as well. So there are events and conferences that you can have affiliates to. There are memberships. We are looking to do an affiliate to our membership the Cougar Academy. If you recommend people to it, then, you know, you get, I'm not sure what it's going to be yet. I'm not sure it's going to be a commission or it's going to be time from myself to work with you on your marketing or something like that. So have a think about affiliate marketing and how that can actually become part of your business, or referral marketing, how you can get other people to refer you to their clients and you to them to your clients. All of a bit of a mouthful. So I hope you've enjoyed that today. Have a great day and I'll see you guys soon. Take care.